We're Mad Ball from New York City. Tonight and some other bands that didn't play. This was for DVAs. So what's up? How you feeling tonight? Yeah. Feeling good? Yeah. I only hear the people in the front. How about everybody in the back? Oh boy. Come on, a little better than that. Everybody in the back. Set this shit off hardcore style. of a good show, but it's very hot and you can't breathe. Once again, we want to thank everybody. Before we go on, we want to thank everybody for coming out here. Last time we were in this club, I think it was about, I don't know, close to 4 years ago. So we want to thank you for showing up and having a good time. We appreciate it. Give yourselves a round of applause. It's about that time.
Turn up.
to our friends who are locked down in prison. We got Matt Henderson on the guitar. Your breath, as they say. We're gonna slow it down a little bit right now. We're gonna do another song off the new album. How many people got Demonstrating My Style? How many people like Demonstrating My Style? How many people read the lyrics to Demonstrating My Style? Sounds good to me. This song's called Nuestra Familia.
Let's go.
We got some good friends of ours here from Paris. A band that I like very much, and I'm also happy to be, hold up a second. A band that I like very much, and also be happy to be friends with, Kickback. If you haven't picked up their new album, Corner, you should, because it's definitely some hard shit. They're going to do one song for you right now. How many people want to hear a song from Kickback? Check, check, check. Yo, what's up, Belgium? Getting tired. I said, y'all want to hear more? Yeah! Let's do this shit. Here's another one for you.
Thank you.
Bands I forgot to mention that did not play the show, but I want to thank. One of my favorite bands from Harlem is a band called Backfire. From my city, that's here for.
It's good.
We played with them yesterday. It was a great time. They're great guys. I wish them the best of luck always. This one's for them.
I'm gonna get it.
We got a couple more. How many want to hear a couple more or we want us to go home? Yo, this goes out to our road crew. Eric, Claudia, Marco. And of course, our boy Danny on the sound. Let's hear it for him. Somebody just yelled Ignacio Front over here. How many people know who Ignacio Front is? How many people know about the Ignacio Front reunion? I'm happy that they're doing that, because I think if any band should do it, it should be them. It's an old school original lineup, so be on the lookout for it. True to the fucking game, it's about being real. My boy Danny on the sound, let's hear it for him. Somebody just yelled Ignacio Front over here. How many people know who Ignacio Front is? How many people know about the Ignacio Front reunion? I'm happy that they're doing that, because I think if any band should do it, it should be them. It's an old school original lineup, so be on the lookout for it. True to the fucking game, it's about being real. No matter what you do. Everybody, we got 3 more shows after this. We gotta go back to Holland and do 3 more. Hopefully some of you guys get a chance to see us somewhere else. Our last show I know for a fact in Amsterdam on Saturday. Thank you.